Ensuring your company passwords are stored safely is vital. That's to avoid falling victim to cyber attacks, to ensure everyone in the company can easily log into the systems and tools they need to do their job, to make sure you don't use password as the company password, or the company name with all the E's as threes, and to be able to quickly withdraw access to company tools and systems when an employee leaves. Gone are the days of storing your company passwords in a long list saved somewhere on the server. If your business's passwords are a mess, you may want to consider using a password manager tool. I've reviewed LastPass and 1Password, and here's what I found. LastPass is a password manager, generator, and vault. It's extremely easy to use, getting set up was nice and simple, and if you're ever stuck, their help function really does help. I love the LastPass app and the fact that LastPass automatically logs you in without having to faff with any copying and pasting. You can easily share passwords with specific colleagues and you can choose when the share will expire. Only LastPass admins can view and edit passwords, which means you can easily update passwords and withdraw access without compromising security. The only thing I'd change about LastPass is that regular team members are not able to add passwords to the company's shared password vault, which creates a little bit of extra work for the LastPass admin in the team. LastPass starts at just $2.42 per team member per month. 1Password was slightly harder to use, the interface is not as user-friendly as LastPass, and getting set up was a pain in the ass. We did find the customer service at 1Password really helpful and friendly. Unfortunately, I found that the tool kept freezing and I never managed to actually get it working. 1Password starts at £3.99 per month for businesses. We love using LastPass, it saved us lots of time and it's great value. If you're looking for a password manager, we definitely suggest you get LastPass set up. I hope you found this video helpful. If you'd like to see more 4-minute tips, tricks and reviews, please like this video and subscribe to the channel.